I remember back in the day when we used to use the 8mm movies. Then they came out with sound, 8mm with sound. You had to have a sound projector to listen to it, though. And we used to rehearse what we were going to do, because it was expensive. You couldn't just, do what I'm doing, where you're just filming the beginning of the ice storm. What if the mic's picking that up? You can hear it falling. Yeah, it was expensive because you had to get it developed. You only had so much time. Even the big reels were only,
you're back in the city in service.
So this is Thanksgiving morning, 5th at Cedar, Haverhill, Massachusetts, USA. And you can get the, I'm wondering if you can hear it. Can you hear it? Can you hear the snowfall, the ice, the way that it's hitting, and the sound that it's making? Yep. Roads are definitely going to get really bad. Okay, Max Hedren, Thanksgiving 2016. Hi.